from Tacoma. Has a 9.825 on vault this year.
And a powerful vault with a great landing back in on beam and floor, but not in today's competition. Huge release right there. Jump and hit 4 inches in a split position. Starting right out with this combination, front aerial to backhand spring.
The lead has gone back to 0.225. So the pressure now back on Washington.
Coming right back, whip, 1.5 front tuck.
Hoping for what I expect.
Well, it's working. Sticking the final tumbling pass.